Click the Tab Names button. Click on a Takeoff tab, then click on Rename tab. Enter a new tab name. Click the OK button.